Serbia and Turkey opened the last day of competition in women's preliminary round. Both teams were out of contention for a ticket to the quarterfinals, but they wanted to collect their first win. Serbia imposed its rhythm from the very beginning with 4 uncontested goals before the halftime. Turkey tried to get back into the scoreboard with 3 goals from its captain Kubra Kus, top scorer of the game, but it was too late and the Serbians clinched the 5th spot of the group. Dejan Jovic players will play in the 9th place game. Meanwhile, the Turkish national team will face the 6th classified of Group A.
The Serbia made good defense, and then as I see, we don't have power anymore, you know, we are going down and down. But okay, in this condition also, the girls are trying to do their best.
Our team, my girls, they did exactly what we talked on the meeting before the game, and they play very disciplined in the defense. They were not hurrying the attack, what was our problem in the previous games. And if we didn't receive some unusual goals, I think this game will finish with a much bigger difference.